Hello.
Good afternoon, guys.
What's up, beautiful people?
What's good? I hope you guys are having a lovely day.
Yep.
This is day 3 in Nakuru County.
And if you're new to Nakuru this channel.
If you're new to this channel, my name is Lewis.
And my name is Lynn. And this is Lynn&Lewis. And I feel like you want me. And I guess in a way you do.
To think this through, call me all night long. Try to give you hints in a heart to. Okay, cool. So, like again, from the title, you guys read today is day 3 of our 4-day vacation here in Nakuru County.
Yeah.
And we are starting our day quite late, actually, in the afternoon. Mm-hmm. We haven't done anything.
Yeah. You
know? If you watched day 2, You know that we did quite a lot yesterday and we were beat and tired, so we asleep most of the morning. We woke up around 11 a.m. We had our breakfast and then now we are ready to go for our other activities.
And even
before you get there, if you haven't watched day 1 and day 2, go back first, click up here or here, one of these two.
Yeah.
And go watch day 1 and day 2.
Yeah.
Right now.
And if you've watched up to this far, now just subscribe.
What are you waiting?
You're being unfair. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Share with your friends.
Yeah.
Post on your Instagram.
We should be at 1K right now. Our new target should be 1200 by now.
Yeah.
So get us to 1200 subs. Mm-hmm. Okay. We post really nice content, and you're going to have a lovely time. So join the fam.
Yeah.
Don't wait. Okay. Cool. So today we are going for a game drive because you know Lake Nakuru is legit. So we're going to go to the park. We see if we can get to that lake and we see if we can see some animals.
Yeah.
Some buffaloes, hippos, I don't know, big cats if you're
so
lucky.
Excited.
Yeah.
So
cool. So let's go there.
Nanny.
Look at the street lights. They have flamingo shapes, statues on top of them. This just shows you that you're in Nakuru Flamingo Land.
I didn't expect you. Welcome to Nakuru, Lake Nakuru National Park.
Feeding of baboons is prohibited. You can be prosecuted. What?
Tender jail.
Oh, look at all the.
We're
going to pay right now. They said it's like 800 per person and 300 for the cup. Then now we can get inside the park.
Hi guys! So we are kind of late. We already told them that we're going to the Nakuru. So we went to the main gate. Was that the main gate?
Yeah.
Uko, whatever. Yeah, we went to the main gate and apparently at least we Uko. So we had to switch gates. Drive is 3 hours long, and we are here, it's like 3:40 at the moment, so you know, 7, so bye.
To the
Lynn&Lewis gate. My baby is so pissed. They are like Nakuru National Park, Lynn&Lewis gate. As you can see.
Ay, angalia mboro mboro. Mboro na karari. Mboro na stivu kidoni.
such a jinga. We are so down. So we accessed the park. I'm so happy. Me, I honestly thought we were lost.
Yeah.
And I'm like, anyway, we're going to waste our day just like this. Our last day here. Like our second class. Buffalo.
Wow. Oh. From the camera,
yeah. Yeah, it's actually very huge. Hey, is it nyingi? Lewi kuchachisha.
Inatoshana na hii gari.
Lewi kuchachisha.
These are like baby, what are these?
I don't know. Peacocks. No, those are not peacocks.
What kind of birds are these?
Kanga.
Oh, is it okanga?
I
but to ambia wewe master nani zinaitwa nini?
Zinaitwa kanga lakini kizungu ilikuja na male sijui vile zinaitwa kwa
kizungu. Okay, so this is like the fourth animal to mourn. Like
yeah,
like 5 minutes into this drive.
Oh, they go cute.
Oh, and better like Nakuru ndio hii tu hapa hivi. It has like trees that are growing from it but they don't have
leaves
which is weird and you don't understand why. Tuta Google ama you guys can tell us in the comment section. Ameitikia kupanda venye mimi napanda aki. I can see some zebra over there and I don't know what are they? They look like antelopes. I'm a deers. They even ostriches down there. Let's just go pal.
They actually pink.
They're more white, eh? Than pink. Don't you think? What do you guys think?
Just look at them.
You think they're more
and then
white?
Tell me what color you say.
Yeah. Pink or
pink.
White? Comment down below.
Comment down below.
I see white.
I see pink.
Lynn says pink. I'm not
if
trying to say that there's no pink, but it's more of white than
it's
pink.
It's more pink than white.
Nani colorblind? Where? I don't know if you're trying to go. Let me zoom even further. Yeah. There is a giraffe over there. Imejificha kidogo. Let me zoom so that you guys can see. I wish there's a way in his access, eh? Yeah. He's so tall, and toshana na hiyo mti. Karari, it's no way we ever have, babe.
Nilijua. Hi, Karari.
Made it through what looks like a waterfall. We don't
it
know.
Like it is a waterfall.
Okay, it's a waterfall.
Yeah, it's a waterfall.
It's really, really beautiful. I'm showing you in a second. The waters are dirty.
Okay, I'm so excited. Doesn't matter, but nature is just beautiful.
I know.
When you're used to barabara, masoko, and then you just come here, you find trees, grass, animals.
It's very peaceful. Unafurahi tu roho, unasikia tu vizuri by the way, sindio?
Yeah.
Check it out. But so the funny thing is, sinona gari yetu iko hapa. These other people are on that other side. And there's no road
katikati.
So we might have to go back. I really hope. Oh, si mbali sana bebe, angalia vile tumaki pale. Pale. Eh, karari. Namboro. Nastivo, nimewaona mabros mna chill tu vizuri. I got an ingile, nimeingilia sana this week. Those guys are my best friends. And I know hata wakienda game park, wanaendaga place yenye ni fupi, wanaanza kusema hii ni nyumba ile ile iko si. Anyways, subscribe. Na bye, subscribe na bye.
Kama hujawatch na umefika hapa, you're being a
fair. Maze, subscribe
bana. Subscribe, share with your friends, tag us, we repost. And all that. Thank you. Yes. I love you. If I'm honest, I'll just make you cry. And I don't wanna fight with you. I would rather lie to you. Look away so you won't see, 'cause the pain is in my eyes. Feels like I could break at any moment and shatter your insides. If you feel my mind, call me all night long. Try to give you hints in a heart.
Uda.
What Yad? Is wrong with you?
Unawashikilia vizuri, eh?
He's talking to this.
Sindio?
Imagine.
Wait, fuck. Inakuchia.
I thought you were not scared like me.
You cannot sound like Gary. Are you mad? I'm talking too loudly.
Yeah.
I spoke to them. Let me go slowly. Actually, let's just pass here. You want to go back and try to go see the flag? Haya basi ndugu na dada. Ule anaitwa Arab Ole Karari, yani mlingoti mwenyewe. This is direct ancestor. Ndio unamcheki hapo hivi jo, shingo kama tu yake kabisa, na kwanza miguu exactly tu kama Karari. Karari,